एड 20 ग्राम सेमोलिना एंड 150 ग्राम वीट फ्लोर, एड 2 ग्राम सोडा बेकिंग सोडा एंड 150 ग्राम वीट फ्लोर, मिक्सिंग एडिंग वाटर ग्रेजुअली नीडिंग अ स्मूथ डो, नीड ए स्मूथ डो, कवर एंड रेस्ट द डो हाफ एन आवर, मेक सेमी थिक बैटर विथ 1 कप ग्राम फ्लोर और 1 कप चिकपी फ्लोर, सेमी थिक बैटर, मेक स्मॉल फ्रिटर्स विथ दिस सेमी थिक बैटर, पोर दिस बैटर ऑन द टॉप ऑफ दिस स्पून इन द ऑयल, ड्रॉप दिस बैटर विथ दिस हेल्प ऑफ दिस स्पून इन द ऑयल एंड फ्राई दिस स्मॉल फ्रिटर्स गोल्डन ब्राउन, वन कप ग्रीन कोरिंडर, 1 कप मिंट लीव्स, 3 कप्स वाटर, 1 ग्रीन चिली, सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट, 1/2 टीस्पून ब्लैक सॉल्ट, 1/2 टीस्पून क्यूमिन पाउडर, 1/2 टीस्पून रेड पेपर, 3 कप वाटर, ब्लेंड, मेक अ ग्रीन सॉस फ्रॉम दिस ग्रीन कोरिंडर मिंट लीव्स सॉल्ट रेड पेपर ब्लैक सॉल्ट क्यूमिन पाउडर added in the jug, mint leaves, coriander leaves, spices and water. We will add 3 cup water. Strain the green sauce, blended green sauce. Make it dilute it with 2 cup more water. So total 3 cup water we make green sauce. So we will dilute this. Add 1 tablespoon lemon juice, 2 to 3 tablespoon tamarind pulp. Add 1/2 teaspoon salt and 1/2 teaspoon black salt. Add 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon red pepper. Add water in it and make a tamarind sauce. Our tamarind sauce is ready. Divide the dough into small balls. We will make small puriyan. Dip in the oil and roll it circular, mini circular. Flat breads, dip in the oil and roll circular breads. We will bake the proof breads. So roll it circular, dip in oil, don't use the flour, for it will give bad texture to the wheat flour bread, flattened bread. Now roll the long circular thick bread, then we will make the small circular breads out of this. Roll large circular bread. Now cut small circular shapes like this way. Now if oil is hot, we will fry golden brown these. Oil is hot, fry golden brown. See, these are rising, puffing up. Fry golden brown. You can fry one by one or you can fry 4 at a time. Now I am frying mint. 2 to 3 at a time, fry golden brown. See, these are puffing up, rising. Take out the fried one in the plate. Frying golden brown. See, now I'm making 3 or 4 at a time. Fry golden brown these flat breads. Fry golden brown on medium to high flame. Fry on high flame. Oil must be too hot. So when steam form inside this bread, so it rise up because of high heat. Steam form inside the it. And they rise up, So fried all, let's go to the second step. These all are fried golden brown. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. Your views matters a lot. Press bell icon button. Thank you for watching.